In the Astrodome, Houston faces underdog North Carolina State, and Houston's mascot is ready. The Cougars' power shows itself early as Houston fullback George Nordgren takes it round end for a 32-yard gain before being stopped by Art McMahon of the Wolf Pack. Two plays later, quarterback Dick Woodall goes to the air, hitting Paul Dolong. Good for 18 yards. Second quarter, no score. Woodall throws to Bob Long for the first touchdown of the game. Cougars 6, Wolfpack nothing. Third quarter, another Woodall pass. Intercepted this time as North Carolina's Mike Hilka brings it back for 11 yards and the Wolfpack takes over. Three first downs later, Bobby Hall rams over from the two and the kick is good. North Carolina goes ahead, 7-6. A state field goal makes it 10-6. Then Houston's Ken Bailey is intercepted by Fred Combs, who makes a great run back for North Carolina, covering a total of 38 yards before he's finally brought down on Houston's 19-yard line. In the last 2 minutes, Hall scores again to give underdog North Carolina the upset of the week over highly touted Houston. Final score, the Wolfpack 16, the Cougars 6.